Hey, hello guys. Now again we are going to start my second lecture on MapReduce, and today we are going to discuss some more exciting applications. I hope you are like the session, and thank you for subscribing my channel, and please subscribe my channel before watching this video. Okay, so now we are going to start this session. So first of all guys, already we discussed today we are going to work on a partitioners, how we can create a number of reducer inside a map reduce. So already we discussed ki we cannot control the mapper, but we can control the number of reducer through a program. So now today we are going to work on already we take a one file that name is input emp.txt. This is our input data. I'm going to show you with the help of cat command we can read the data, Hadoop fs hyphen cat. So this is our data. So now today I think I did some mistake. Just wait. Input emp.txt and map reduce inside the input this directory. So I did a mistake, this one. Sorry for guys. So this is my file name, and this is our data. Now today what we are going to do, we are going to count what is the maximum salary according to the age. Suppose if I'm going to count less than 25, person having a age less than 25, find out the male and female highest salary. Now we are going to count the person having a age between 25 to 30, 35, what is the maximum salary. So already we have a code, I can show you. So if I'm going to type ls command, there is a partitioner command, cat partition. This is my program which I have written. If I'm going to type, this is our code. I think better you can see here. This is my partitioner example code. So you can see here what is my business logic written in this application. Here you can watch my map class is there. So it will separate my data is tab separated. That's why I'm giving a slash t. If my data is comma separated, I'll give it to you. And minus three is indicating I'm taking a third column as a gender column. I'm going to take this one. So this is my map class, and reduce class aggregate the result, and this is my main class, partitioner class guys. So everything is written here, every business logic is written here. Okay, if number of reduce class is equal to 0, to return 0, it means that we will get all the data in map reduce partitioner 1. If age less than 30, so it will throw my data in return 0, means in first partitioner. If age between this, so it will give me a third of one. If more than 30, age is more than 30, so my output of male and female will be in this partitioner third. So already I set a number of reduced tasks in my word count video. You have seen I set a number of reduced tasks. Here I'm setting a number of reduced tasks is 3. It will create my 3 reducers. So I'm going to, first of all, I'm going to compile this code, and my job name is top salary. What is my job? Top salary I'm keeping here. So now guys, I'm going to compile this code. So there is a command is already written here, Hadoop com.sun.tool. With the help of this command, we can compile our code. So there is a partitioner.example. So it will give me a bytecode. So I'm going to check with the help of ls-l. So you can see here, I got a bytecodes. This is my byte. I'm going to create my jar file. So there is a command is Hadoop jar name. So suppose I'm writing my jar name is partitioner Hadoop jar. So part I'm going to write, part one I'm going to write partitioner, and all classes I think start with PRT. So it will combine all the bytecode and create a one jar. The name of that jar is part one. Okay, so I'm going to check with the help of ls command, ls-l. You can check. So there is a one jar is part one. Now guys, I'm going to apply this application on it. So there is a command Hadoop jar name is part one jar, and then class name is partitioner example, and input path we are going to pass, argument is passing, because in a code you remember we always pass the input path is also here. You can see here, set input path and set output path. So I'm writing my input path on which file I'm going to perform this one. So then there is a map reduce. I'm sorry. MapReduce, slash, then there is a directory input. Inside the input, in which file we are going to perform?
Input
enp.txt. We are going to apply on this file. And the I'm going to write down the output path file name is MapReduce. Output. So I'm going to write anything. MapReduce. Inside it, I'm going to write a partitioner output. Okay? I will get an output in this directory. So I'm going to run this one. I will get a first number of splits. It will split my data. Even we can monitor our data. There is a link we got. Resource manager is it. The URL track, with the help of this URL we can track. And the port number of resource manager is 8088. We can track our, so we know our application name is top salary. Guys, I'll show you that part. If you remember. No, it's not completed. It will take us some time. It's not launching a master yet. So we are going to wait. So number of split, you know very well, number of split it show. Now it's launching. We can monitor our length of number of mappers. Now you can watch here. All three is running. So it will, what is my job name is top salary, if you remember, guys. Three application. Sorry, by mistake I did this one. Sorry. So now you can see mapper will start, then reducer will start. First mapper will complete, then reducer will complete. So here you can see the name of my job is top salary. Then running, number of map is one, and reducer total is
three.
So we can monitor our. So now mapper is still taking some time. My RAM config mapper is 100.
Complete.
Now, even we are going to refresh this one now, guys. Sorry, here is our. If I'm going to refresh, so here you will see map is completed. Now watch. I'm going to refresh. So map total is 1 and map complete is 1. Now reducer is now start. Reducer will take a time. Okay. So this is with the help of this resource manager, with the help of, we can monitor our application also. If I'm going to refresh again, nothing I'm getting here. So only one map is completed. Then reducer will launch. It will take us some time. Now reducer is a start, 22%, 66%, and 100%. If I'm going to refresh it,
this is good.
Already it refresh. So I think my task is over. Sorry. My machine is slow. I'm really sorry for that. My application is, I think, over. I think it's completed. So application master will kill itself. Now we are going to checking. Yeah. It's showing me something. It means total reduce. Sorry. Now my application is killed itself because its job is over after completing a job. Now we are going to check inside the Hadoop fs hyphen ls. Then there is a directory map reduce input. Sorry, inside a map reduce we are going to check. Am I right? Then there is a file name, there is a directory name. What is the directory name is there?
Partitioner
output. Is there or not?
Yes.
Partitioner output. So we are going to check inside it. Then there is a three files we are got it.
Three reducer.
Because we created how much reducer?
Three.
00001002. We are going to check output inside it. What we get it inside it? Part minus R minus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there is a command ls. Instead of ls, we are going to use cat. So here we will get a male and female highest salary. Female is 15,000. and male is 40,000. The person having age less than 25, according to my program. The person age between 25 to 35. The male and female salary. Female 35,000, male I'm getting. If the person age between above 35. So the male and female salary. You get it? So my question is here, how many partitioner you can create? I think maybe some limit inside it. Tell me, how much partitioner maximum we can create? Here we created 3. So how much maximum we can create?
Depends on the number of conditions.
Number of conditions. I know that
KB.
So maximum how much we can create? Maybe some limit.
2, 9.
Can we create 1 crore reducer? Is it possible?
No.
It's not possible. Okay, let me I'll show you. This is my code now. I'm going to write here 40. Output I will get in 0, in 1 and in 3. Then after, let's see. It is work or not.
Maybe.
I'm going to compile it again. So then there is a command Hadoop console. Blah, 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 blah. Then there is a command creating a jar. How we can create a jar? Part 2. I'm going to create part 2. Now running the program, there is a command is Hadoop part R and I'm going to write a part output 1. I'm going to change the directory now, otherwise it will throw me a one error. What kind of error? Already exist. Directory is already exist. Now, let's see how many partitioner it's going to be. Let's see, magic of it. Now guys, here is the link. Can I open it?
No, I haven't opened.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Open a link. Now mapper is launched. Mapper will take 100%, then reducer will launch. How many reducer?
40.
And you guys talking me ki no, it won't work. Why? Why, man? Why? My question is why? Now mapper is over and reducer will take a time. How many reducer? Now you can watch, monitor. Monitor, watch here. What gonna be happening here? It's next. So mapper is finished. Now reducer is running. Oh my god. Number of mapper is 1. But number of reducer is how much?
3. 40.
How much is?
40.
It's 3. How much is there?
3.
It's 3. So what? The mistake we did.
Sir, वहाँ पे condition के हिसाब से उसने reducing को लिया.
No, I'm going to save this file. Now file is safe. Now again we are going to stop this one. File save नहीं की थी अच्छे से, इसलिए वो 3 दिखा रहा था. So again we are going to compile the code. Then after compiling the code, we are going to make a jar. वहाँ पे हमने perm सेव नहीं किया था फाइल को अच्छे से, तो वो प्रीवियस को ही लेके चल. सो वी सेव द फाइल. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट जार. सो देन देयर इज अ कमांड. सो दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू टेक पार्ट 3 जार cf क्रिएट फाइल एंड जार नेम. सो इट क्रिएट माय जार एंड आई एम गोइंग टू रन दिस वन. दिस टाइम आउटपुट 2 आई एम गोइंग टू टेक. माय आउटपुट विल कम
पार्ट 3
एंड यस. We didn't change this one also, na? If you remember.
नहीं change किया था
sir. नहीं किया था.
What?
नहीं किया था हमने. We only change the directory name. Now this time you can see. जहाँ तो हम पुरानी वाली ले रहे थे ना compile के लिए. तभी वो 3 दिखा रहा था. Now we are going to check link. तभी तो 3 दिखा रहा था. Otherwise वो कितना दिखा था?
40.
Now this time देखेंगे. Now this time we are going to check. एक्चुअली में हमने जार चेंज नहीं की थी. दैट्स व्हाई द रीजन कि वो पुराने वाले एग्जैक्ट. सो नाउ दिस टाइम वी आर गोइंग टू वॉच. मैपर इज कंप्लीटेड. रिड्यूसर विल टेक अ टाइम. नाउ रिड्यूसर देखो कैसे स्टार्ट, 3 4 5
कंकेटिनेट तो नहीं
भाई, हैंग कर दिया इसने मेरे सिस्टम। नाउ हाउ मेनी आर इट गोना बी क्रिएटेड, कितने करेगा वो?
40 40।
माय क्वेश्चन इज स्टिल अगेन, हाउ मच रिड्यूसर वी कैन क्रिएट? 10 करोड़, 30 करोड़,
अनलिमिटेड
टेराबाइट। यू आर गोइंग टू वर्क ऑन अ 1 टेराबाइट थिंक यार, कितना टाइम दे रहा होगा। नाउ यू कैन वॉच हियर कितनी रिड्यूसर बना रहा हो, 40 भी मेंशन दे ना, अभी चल ही रहा है, 2 3 4 5 7 वी आर गुड, वी कैन वॉच हियर 40 रिड्यूसर अभी तक कंप्लीट कितने हुए?
3।
माय गॉड इट विल टेक, मैंने बार बार खोल दिया था ना 3 4। जॉब का नाम क्या था? टॉप सैलरी,
टॉप सैलरी।
सो आई एम अगेन गाइज आई एम आस्किंग यू क्वेश्चन, हाउ मच रिड्यूसर वी कैन क्रिएट, मैक्सिमम कितने क्रिएट कर सकते हैं? मैक्सिमम कैन वी क्रिएट 15 लाख, 1 करोड़, 10 करोड़, मे बी अ सर्टेन लिमिट होगी ना
डेटा के साथ।
हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट, डेटा के हिसाब से क्या लेना देना है उसको? वो तो तेरा बिजनेस लॉजिक लग रहा है मुझे भाई। नाउ यू कैन चेक हियर,
हाँ सर कर तो सकते हैं, कितने भी।
सो आप कितने रिड्यूसर हो गए? 40 में से दिखाया गया, थोड़ा सा रिफ्रेश हो रहा है अभी तक उसका। सो तो दिमाग लगाओ, क्लिक करो कितने बना सकते हैं, 7 कंप्लीट हो गए। तुम तो एकदम ही हद कर रहे हो, 10 करोड़ बना दोगे तुम प्रोडक्शन क्लस्टर में?
बना तो सकते हैं सर, बट उससे हमारे प्रोडक्शन पे इम्पैक्ट पड़ेगा, स्लो स्पीड स्लो हो जाएगी सब कुछ।
तो भैया किसी को बनाने होंगे बनाएगा, तो लिमिट तो होगी, ऐसा थोड़ी ना कि तुम कितने भी बना दो रहे हो, तो बना ही रहा 40 दे दिया मैंने। मेरे क्वेश्चन ये कि कितने बना सकते हैं, एनी लिमिट, कुछ तो हो सकता है। कैसे सोचेंगे कहाँ बन रहे होंगे? अब कितने पार्टीशनर बन रहे होंगे वहाँ?
अभी
40 बन रहे होंगे, तो फाइलें कैसी आ रही होंगी?
3 तो आई है हमारी ऑर्डर, बाकी तो ब्लैंक है।
फाइलें कैसी आ रही होंगी, नाम क्या होगा फाइलों का? 21 कंप्लीट हो गए,
पार्ट पार्ट करके आएंगी, 1 2 3 4 0 0 1 0 0 2 0 0 3 पार्ट आ
60% हो गए भाई, देखिए चल रहा है, मजा आ रहा है ना। माय गॉड फ्लो। सो आई थिंक माय पार्टीशनर फेज इज कंप्लीटेड, 70 73। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू रिफ्रेश वंस अगेन, सो आई थिंक कितने हो गए होंगे कंप्लीट, 31। ओ माय गॉड वी आर वेरी क्लोज टू 40 पार्टीशनर, इट इज़ अ बिग अचीवमेंट फॉर स्पेशली सौरभ। सो देखो मैपर हो कंप्लीट हो गया फट से, रिड्यूसर विल टेक अ टाइम। सो माय क्वेश्चन नाउ, जॉब इज फिनिश्ड, 9800 एंड कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन यू क्रिएटेड अ 40, माई जॉब इज ओवर। If I'm going to refresh, application master ने kill कर दिया होगा, job finish, okay? Now we are going to check inside the directory. So then there is a command is Hadoop. This is my command ना, Hadoop ls inside a partitioner output. Output 1 or 2? Sorry.
Output 3.
Output 3 ना? No, this file is won't exist.
Output 2.
No issue man. Oh my god, 39 partitioner. So how much partitioner we can create?
40.
कितने बना सकते हैं मैक्सिमम मेरे भाई, ये क्वेश्चन है।
अच्छा
अभी भी तुम्हारा दिमाग नहीं चल रहा है क्या? नो आइडिया, अबे सोच तो ये बढ़ती जा रही है वैल्यू यार, कितना जा सकती है मैक्सिमम? ये
तो यहाँ 5 से 7 लाख तक जा सकती है,
99,000
सोच तो मेरे भाई,
99999 तक।
तो क्यों नहीं सोच रहा मेरे भाई?
वो हमने देखा नहीं ना, तो फिर मेरे को ध्यान आ गया था 0 0 पे।
कितने बना सकते हैं मैक्सिमम?
9999
नहीं मेरे भाई,
10,000।
हाँ 10,000
नहीं,
ओ भाई
9999
मैक्सिमम कितने? हाँ मैक्सिमम कितने रिड्यूसर बना सकते हैं?
99,000
नहीं मेरे भाई, जीरो से स्टार्ट हो रहा है ना, तो 1 लाख बना सकते
हैं
मैक्सिमम, वी कैन क्रिएट अ 1 लाख रिड्यूसर। ये सारी फाइलें देखो खाली हो, ये वाली भरी हुई है क्योंकि इसमें डेटा है,
तीन ही में तो डेटा ले रहे हैं।
हाँ देखो साइज दिखा रहा होगा फाइल का, अरे इतना ऊपर कहाँ चले गया, इन तीनों में दिखा रहा होगा, टू में, वन में, टू में, वन में और जीरो, रेस्ट ऑफ द फाइल साइजेस सेम. तो वी कैन क्रिएट अनलिमिटेड. सो आई विल शो यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो, आई विल शो यू सम मोर इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट अबाउट द मैप रिड्यूस एंड आई विल शो यू सम मोर प्रैक्टिकल ऑन इट. सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. माई नेम इज पंकज. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो एंड बाय बाय. हैव अ गुड डे. बाय बाय.